I left behind that horrible house. I need to get to the car as soon as possible. I hope that everything's okay and that we'll be able to walk to Forgotten Hill. I got the chills when I realized the car was empty. My girlfriend disappeared. I can only see bloodstains and a weird ticket for a puppet show. What does all this mean? I run up the road to the town. I need to get any help. And after a while, I see it. A signboard of the puppet theater. I have to find my fiancé, so I follow it. And there it is. The theater is in front of me. An unreal building. Grotesque. I am persuaded I will find my girlfriend in there. Then I'll just have to get closer and enter in.
Thank you.
am out at last. Have to leave as soon as I can. I can't stand this horror anymore. I see him, standing in front of me. The puppeteer. Horrible and grotesque. Walks towards me, and then, darkness.
Yeah.